SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to separate threads in mail on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the Mail app to manage your email and you find that your messages are being combined into conversation threads, then you may discover that you would like to stop doing that. You can change the setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Mail option. Then you can scroll down to the Threading section, and you can tap the button to the right of Organize by Thread to turn it off. Now all of the messages in your email inbox are going to be individually sorted so that you no longer need to worry about missing something or being unable to find something because all the messages in a conversation have been combined into one thread.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.